Hello everyone, it's me, Twisted Heart, and I'm continuing to finish Dark Souls Prepare to Die Edition. So let's do the last few things. Kindle that up. Okay, take that one time, and let's move ahead. No, she doesn't talk to me. Away anyway. I'll move ahead. I hate these. Because of that. Gwendolyn is not really the easiest one. She can even kill me with stat high stats very easily. Exactly, more with that. Wow, it worked.
Oh, heretic, swathed in dark, an eternal curse upon thee.
Soul of Gwendolyn. Chesty. There's nothing in it. Great. Chesty. Miracle Sunblade. Sunlight Blade. And Chesty. With the brass armor. Oh, hello.
Hello. I will never forget what you did. I am deeply indebted. For it was not within my power to save Vince or Nico. I cannot thank you enough. In case you have not heard, I am Rhea of Thoroland. I only wish there was some way I could help you. But I am inexperienced and I only know the art of miracles. If that could be of any help, speak to me again.
Hello?
Would a miracle be of any help to you? I would be most pleased if that were so. May we discuss miracles then?
Yeah. Let's get those spells all set up. And guess what? Now you don't have any use of me anymore.
Vince and Nico were fooled by a lout named Patches and turned into hollows. My prayers did them no good. It is my ignorance, my frailty that has sealed their fates. Perhaps Patches realized my weakness all along and thus made the decision to abandon me. I can hardly blame him now. Vince and Nico were fooled. Then be safe. Farewell,
Varian Knox. Yeah, farewell. It does fit in pretty well. Humanity and I will tell this man. And next thing you can't get without killing people.
Greetings and welcome back. I am pleased to see the preserving my humanity.
And here I will have this one too. And work this talisman too.
Thou art welcome anytime. It is only human to commit a sin.
Stop laughing. Twin Humanity Book of Guilty. So next one down.
Aye, Shemai. I didn't expect to meet anybody here. I suppose great minds think alike, eh? I'm afraid I don't see anything here.
The master key I already got. Yeah, you could sell tons of helmets and stuff. But yeah.
Well, that is a shame then. But no matter. No, not to worry. Come back again. I'm always available. Not every trade was meant to be. There'll be more in store for us. Someday. Sometime.
Got the next one on my list.
What do you have now? I'm a fucking nurse. Why? My precious collection.
Oh, there you are. Just so you know, Master Logan has left on his own again. It seems that he is still determined to find the famed Regal Archives in Anor Londo. I intend to search for him. Only before I leave, there is one thing I wish to do. You see, Master Logan has left most of his books. With them, I could teach you Logan sorcery. You have done much to assist me. Before I leave on this journey, I will teach you all that Logan has to share. Oh, hello. You made it. Then let us begin. As promised, I shall bequeath Master Logan's sorcery to you. Master Logan.
Next one down. And again, there's also another of those sorcery you get from them only.
Oh, hello there. You've been a stranger these days.
Why? What spectacular pyromancy? Tell me about it. I have never seen anything like it.
Why, yes, of course. Thank you for sharing. I'm still an able pyromancer. I shall locate him myself. I'm in your debt once again.
Bam! Just do this one more time. Up. Hey, I can buy a shitty spell from you.
Goodbye then. Come back if you find anything new.
Well, I can't do any more in this one.
Pyromancy. Oh, you again? Me? I've become separated from my lady. I've scoured near and far, but no sight of her. Where could she have gone? My lady, to think I swore to protect you with my life.
She's dead.
Your Highness, where have you gone? I am entirely to blame for this. Oh, woe is me. I am unworthy, deathly so. Are you sure? Then, milady, what terrifying news. What am I to do? All because of my shortcomings. It is my fault. Oh, I'm sorry. Miracles, was it? I'm distracted by grief. Pay me no mind. No. This can't be. It can't end like this.
Next one, Dan.
Hello there. I was expecting you. This place is truly magnificent. More than expected. As promised, I shall share the new sorceries with you. And the secret of Seath's immortality.
The secret of Seath's immortality. If you have fought him and were imprisoned, you must know that Seath is a true undead, different from ourselves. His wounds close promptly, and no mortal blow affects him, granting true insulation from death. His wounds close promptly, and no mortal blow affects him, granting true insulation from death. It is an effect of the primordial crystal. A sacred treasure pillaged by Seath when he turned upon the ancient dragons. So only by destroying the primordial crystal can you so much as scratch his hide. And it so happens, the primordial crystal is in the inner garden of these very archives, the Crystal Forest. The tomes stored in these archives are truly magnificent. A great pool of knowledge, the fruits of superior wisdom and an unquenchable desire for the truth. Some would say Seath had an unsound fixation, but his work is a beautiful, invaluable resource. All progress demands sacrifice, and I certainly bear no antipathy for that wonderful, scaleless beast.
Okay. Well, I can't get any more. I have a sorcery of him.
But if you
die. And oh, I had to kill him anyway. Never mind then. Stand up for the champions, for the champions.
No, I'm fine. Well and wide awake. Do not treat me like an old withering snake. I am pleased.
Whoops. Oh well, never mind. Let's repair the equip again. And now let's fight Lord Grimm. Kill off the first flame. Black Knight's Sword and Titanite Chunk. I didn't have the silver armor, I guess. I only have the black knight or the silver knight, but the other one I'm missing. So, yeah, the black knight. I missed the black knight one. Correct. Red Titanite Chunk. Oh, I guess that was lying around here. Yeah, that's why I said it's 99% of this area is completely waste of time. Like, you don't get anything out of here. Let's kill the Lord of Cinder. You're triggered, I know that. Oops. Black Knight Sword. Yeah, right, there was the Black Knight armor. That's why I didn't have it right now. Can I summon Solaire? No, I can't. I somehow messed it up again. For some quests, you really need to watch in a guide to see what to do. It's literally almost impossible to find everything out without looking into a guide. Even if you finish the game a few times already, because some things are really cryptic. Why tired on that chunk? Wow, amazing. Pick up and the blue Titanite chunk. And I guess that's it already what I have to discover. Yeah. Let's finish up the Lord of Cinder. Come to me. Bam! Stop that. That's some bull. stop doing that. I need to recover my health. Wow. And that's it for Lord Gwyn. Bye bye, Lord Gwyn, that's it. So now it's decision time, because now I can go there or walk away. But I will sit at the bonfire, I guess.
Yeah.
So, here we go. So, and that's it already for the Dark Souls Let's Play. That's the last episode. I finished it. If you want to call for completionist run, please let me know in the comments, as that's the last episode as mentioned. Well, and if you liked it, you can leave a like again, and if you disliked it, you can leave a dislike. Else, I will see you in the next Let's Play. And that's it. Bye-bye! And I will finish the video after the credits roll so you can see and listen to the music completely. Bye-bye!